cool to show you.
Oh, what's that awesome music playing?
Whoa, where'd this come from? Check it out. World's finest box. They sent it to us for to unbox for you lovely people. So we shall start. Got a nice little start here in the corner.
Oh, it's like Christmas.
Oh my.
Oh my. Hold on to this, buddy. Okay. Want to damage the box? Slide? Oh, slide. Awesome. Got a sweet slide. Oh, that's
wow.
Cool.
So,
that's super.
The cover is part thick, and when you take the cover off, it's Superman! Woo!
And then his cape.
Okay, that's cool.
And then his belt.
What else?
What's
come in
here? Come down. Hold on, we got a little flappy. Okay, let's see. I don't know what's in here, so this is going to be a surprise for all of us.
World's finest, the collection.
A collection.
Special box.
Oh, here you go.
What is that?
That shows you what's inside.
Ooh, cool.
And then here would be... I've seen these online already, the bags.
That's it's really a messenger cool. bag.
Yeah.
This is the only thing I've seen online so far.
Yeah. So, you've got a sweet bag. Pops open. Velcro. It's his cape. For those of you.
Make that cape move.
Okay, let's see. Sweet handle. Zipper pocket. Looks pretty big. Good size bag. If I had need, I would use one. Let's see. We have a Superman vinyl figure. You want me to take that out? Or just through the box?
No, leave it in the box.
This says Daily Planet Desk Organizer.
Oh, cool.
You put that on your desk upstairs. And your newly renovated office.
This reminds me of that one mug.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yes,
that'll look cool.
It'll look good on your desk. That's awesome.
We'll put it on display in the museum. The
Super
Museum.
In Metropolis, Illinois, home of Superman. The greatest hero of all time.
He's just right over there.
And look who's coming out. Look who came over to hang out today with Superman.
What?
What are you doing here, Aquaman?
What are you doing here, Aquaman?
Oh,
man.
Oh, that's cool.
Ooh, cool. Oh, awesome. I love that.
Daily Planet t-shirt. Oh, super.
Similar to our newspaper here in town. What is that called, Adam?
The Metropolis Planet.
You better get your subscription.
Get your subscription. Online or a physical copy. A Daily Planet journal to go in your awesome messenger bag.
Ooh, I'd love that.
That's cool. Let's open this up. This bag is not a toy. Luckily, the toy is in the bag. Ha ha ha. Keep all the packaging. We got a nice button opening.
Superman is arguably one of the strongest characters.
Not arguably, he is. Anyway, what does she know? Cool notebook. Someone's got a Daily Planet letterhead on the front and back.
Oh, that is cool.
Front and back. That's really cool. Uh-oh.
Love that.
That means we're almost out of time. Let me get this back.
There's one more thing.
One more thing.
Oh, wait. There's a couple more things.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
What do we got here?
We'll do this one, these two first. Okay, so we have an awesome Crypto the Super Dog lapel pin.
Ooh, love it.
That's a triple pin lapel. That's a serious pin. World's finest.
Some serious.
I like that.
Fastening.
That's nice. This one, it looks like a Daily Planet press pass lanyard. Oh, and that's what it is.
Ooh.
And it's got a little planet. Sorry, guys. Rubber planet charm.
Oh, and cool. So you put your picture in here.
And then you're an official press member.
Ooh.
Special access into the museum.
And is this the blanket that Superman was wrapped in on his trip from Krypton?
You mean this might, perhaps? I don't, there's no blanket. What blanket? What blanket? Looks like a nice super fleece. Oh, it just happens to look like a certain somebody's cape. Whoosh.
That's cool.
That is cool. Whoosh.
And that's it for our box. I guess Adam had to fly away. All right, we'll keep checking back. We hopefully will have another World's Finest, the collection box. Signing off. Bye.